TikTok, I need help.
How do I prevent this from happening?
I can't really comment on the best makeup to use in this area, but in terms of skincare, I would make sure that you're really hydrating the skin. I would also make sure that you're using products that build collagen. So these things include antioxidants, peptides, sunscreen, and if your skin can tolerate it, retinoids. There are also skin procedures like resurfacing lasers, chemical peels, and PRP that can improve the texture in that area.